Hi guys.
Hi.
Today I'm here with my sister and we're going to show you how to make facial cleansing wipes natural so that you don't have to buy store ones full of chemicals. We're going to make them with essential oils. So here are the things you're going to need. Filtered water, a little mason jar, wide mouth. Could be small because they usually last about 4 to 6 weeks. So you don't want anything too big. The witch hazel, I have rose petal.
I have lavender.
A carrier oil. This is sweet almond oil. And then our mix is going to be, mine is going to be Melaleuca oil, rosemary, grapefruit, and lemon.
And mine's going to be Melaleuca oil, lemon, patchouli, and vetiver.
The reason why I'm going to use a few drops of the Melaleuca oil is because it's antibacterial, so it'll help the wipes to last longer. And you're also going to need the cotton rounds or the...
I'm using the square one because the mouth of my mason jar is a little bit smaller.
So you want to start with the water. You put about 1/4 cup of water, filtered water. And then witch hazel, you can use about 3 tablespoons. So 1, 2, 3. I'm going to do 4 drops of rosemary. That was actually 5, so I'm gonna do 5 rosemary, 5 drops of grapefruit, 5 drops of lemon, 8 drops of the Melaleuca oil. Okay.
So I'm gonna start with 8 drops of Melaleuca oil.
Sorry, I forgot to tell you, the carrier oil, it's about 1 tablespoon. And you mix it, so tell them.
So I'm gonna start with 8 drops of Melaleuca oil. Four drops of vetiver. Four drops of patchouli. And I'm going to do 3 drops of lemon.
Your cotton rounds. I'm gonna grab like half, first half, nice and aligned. Just drop them in, and you're gonna see they absorb all of your liquid. So good. You just keep putting the cotton rounds until you see that most of the liquid has been absorbed.
So I got my sweet almond oil.
1 tablespoon. So good. I can almost fit a couple more here. So this is a 60 count, so I used about 20, I'm guessing. Going to put the lid on it. Bottom goes to the top, and then eventually gravity will make all of that liquid to fall back down and wet the ones that were on top. So once you do that, they pretty much absorb all of the liquid, the water, the essential oils. You want to close it tightly, and you want to store it in a cool, dry place so that the essential oils, they don't lose its potency. And she's using a mason jar. I'm just using a simple, I forgot, like, what is this called? Tupperware with a seal. And that's it, guys. Super easy, super inexpensive to do it. You know, you can always, every time, try different oils depending how your skin is feeling. Just go online and see which oils are right for your skin. The ones we use today are right for our skin. We have like sensitive skin, dry skin, so that's what we use. It's always good to use a little bit of the carrier oil because it adds moisture. The witch hazel helps to
close the pore and tones it, so you're cleaning your face and you tone it at the same time.
And that's about it, guys. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.
Bye.
See you next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And here is my dog.
Hi, Nava. She's cute. She doesn't need anything.
Because it adds a little bit of moisture. What about the vetiver? Like, what is it good for?
So the vetiver is good for tension, stress, improves circulation and cell oxygenation.
Cut.